Let's find those generators and shut them down.